All right, punky brat's home, and she's gonna take me to physical therapy. Right, babe?
Yeah.
I need a hat. I don't want no one laughing at my hair. Aha. Can you help me with my shoes? I'm gonna wear shoes in case he has me riding that bike.
Well, here, I got the gray ones.
No, the gray ones, you messed up on me. I'm very mad about that. You see how there's a thing missing out of this? Because you wore my shoes one day and you messed it all up.
What you talking about?
I remember the day because I was pissed. Now do I have to run there again like last time?
God.
All right, let's roll. There's a world out here. I don't like it. Don't go over there, it's poison ivy. One time I did Funko Pop photos over there and I got poison ivy. I'm pissed still. I never took a photo again of my pops. That was the end of my collecting custom days. So I think the physical therapist is gonna be impressed. You think he's gonna be impressed?
Mm-hmm.
Cause I got a lot more motion than last time and my hands aren't red.
And you're more awake this time.
Yeah, last time I was a little high.
Are you giving him that money? Did you need the, or no, you have?
I have to deposit the one money.
Okay.
And then I'm gonna pay him for the sessions now. I thank Burke Gordy for all the help. The acupuncturist that I go to.
The phone has been connected.
Great connections, and he really helped me out for this guy. He's the best in the business, well, around here. I guess he's the best in the business. He worked for the Boston Red Sox for a couple of years. Pretty damn good. Well, thank you. All right, we're here. Bright Bay Physical Therapy, and it's the brat. She's wearing a Sally Mae shirt.
Lisa Frank.
Whatever.
Your eyes look better?
Yeah, so.
You're a little glassier than I saw you on Friday.
Oh, you know, it was right after the day.
I know.
And, here, you want to help me with this one?
How are you?
I've been doing this. I did everything.
Your hand looks better. It looks like a small one.
I've been keeping it elevated as much as possible.
Good.
I've been getting that.
A small one.
Did everything I'm supposed to do.
Good.
The only thing was is this, and going back, I could feel, so I wouldn't even just
go
going, just like right there, I would go here to here.
Yeah, because you're tugging on the repair, so it's going
easy. Yeah, so I just been playing with like that.
Perfect.
And
you've been doing your Play-Doh stuff?
Yeah, she was surprised I wake up.
You getting good at it now?
Yeah, yeah, it's really good.
Yeah, so.
Good. Okay. The other good thing for you is I can take this off right now.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. And you can change the dressing room.
Yeah, absolutely.
So only you can do it. No one else.
That's fine.
Because you're a nurse.
Yeah.
Really?
I'll take care of it.
So we're gonna start working range of motion today. Normally I'd wait 5 to 7 days. He said, why don't we start today?
Okay,
yeah.
Cool.
Right.
That's pretty
cool.
Great.
All right, so that's good news. Your elbow, my friend.
New elbow.
Okay. Bigger, better, stronger.
Yeah.
Now I'll come in, we'll do some soft tissue work, we'll do some stretching today.
All right, that sounds great.
So I'm excited. Yeah, we'll get this thing moving today. How you feeling right now? Good?
Yeah, feels good.
Good. You having a good tire holding up like that, or are you all right?
Ah, it feels fine.
Okay.
It's pretty much been locked like this.
Okay. You kind of like to do like, you tell me, the shoulder or elbow?
Okay. It was the elbow.
Okay?
Yeah.
Is that better?
Yeah.
When you rest a minute.
No. Pain is nothing but a message to the brain.
Look at that. You're like a little zen. Motivational speaker.
Yeah, that's what my wrestling coach, first amateur boxing coach was saying.
Really?
I'm like, that sucks.
You didn't buy it?
I kind of did.
There you go. Okay.
Yeah. Just starting to feel it like that middle area.
Be a light pulling, nothing more than that. Not medium, not heavy.
Yeah, that was light.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Right?
Yeah.
That one more than the first one?
That one did, yeah.
I can tell. You were fighting all that. I know these things. By the way, you like the second one.
Better. Everybody's got to hear.
You knew what to expect on the first. Let me take the first one further than the second one. Like, oh, I'm not doing that.
I could tell because he was so focused on the ceiling, yeah. He was like, and
yeah.
He stopped.
Yeah, I'm not doing that again. Yeah, I'm not going that far again. I'm going to try bend. I never like going the other range of motion, right?
Go this way?
I'm going to bend a little bit. So it's just going to be a habit that I was showing straighting first. When you go from straight to bend, it's always feels weird.
Yeah, I had that problem going this way in the first place. Yeah. That was my biggest problem from fighting, was bend. I couldn't bend that.
The right one or the left one or both?
The left one.
Okay. Where'd you have the different block you were talking about? Was it right side or left side? Which one you had to learn how to block your elbow and in front of your chest?
Oh, my left one.
The left one, was it?
Because I couldn't bend my arm, so if you punched me here, my arm wouldn't give and it would only go like here.
So you're on a different block, you were telling me, right? You were,
yeah, I had to go like this, my arm, my left arm.
Okay, that works. Now, know that he got full bend on you, because he probably took a lot of osteophytes out of there, okay?
He bent it this way, all the way?
Oh, yeah.
Son of a bitch. Yeah.
So he's expecting you to get back a lot of bend and all straight. Okay?
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, once we can get here, I'm going to be so happy.
Good first start, my friend.
Yeah.
All right, good. Now, we're going to wrap it up. Want to grab the gloves?
Yeah.
One time and last for a lifetime and never let go till we're gone. Love was when I loved you.
Alright, let me bring in the web. Another gripping tool.
Okay.
Okay? You can lay her on your lap and just squeeze it.
Okay.
Okay.
How are you feeling?
Good. Probably gonna be sore. I might need to get me some candy like this.
Don't do nothing bad, it's on.
Alright, so this is the web. We're gonna keep it down here so your hand's comfortable. See, it depends how you can reach it. You can do it like this.
Yeah, probably
go
like
this.
That way.
Okay, so you're gonna squeeze.
Okay.
Easier, closer your fingers are, harder, greater fingers are apart. I don't feel any tension here though. Okay?
Okay.
No tension there. And then
hard.
Okay? So with your that's it right hand. You got it. Nice and easy. Okay?
Yeah. He said I don't want to feel it in my elbow.
Correct. Okay?
Yeah, that's cool.
Nice and easy. This is just we got, you know. Long time doing this stuff, but we're just trying to keep everything moving. Anything here?
Sometimes I just sort of make sure I don't feel it there.
Okay.
Yeah, because that's the only time it hurts.
One true time I hold you in my life will always go.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. All right. Other than that, good first day.
Yeah.
How are you two? You're out of here.
Alrighty.
Good job today. Oh,
thank you. Boom. How was that, Punky?
You did very good.
Thank you. I can't believe you took my wrapping off already and everything.
Yeah.
I was like, whoa.
That's even better signs.
Yeah.
And it's healing great, too.
Yeah. And he's definitely going to give me the brace so I get to still look like Gronk, which I'm very excited about. And getting everything on the roll. So I'm going to leave it there for today. Thanks for watching, guys, and see you next time on Life with Cletus. The acupuncture, 1555, it's in Bayshore, New York, right off Sunrise Highway. Let's go give him his gift. For all the hard work, I got Bert Gordy a special gift for everything he's did for me for the past 6 years or so, especially for this upcoming fight. I got him. You can open the other side better.
It's everything. I've been thinking about this leading up for the past year and a half, definitely. And I wanted to show you my how I felt with the glove I wore.
Oh, look at this.
That's the 20th pro glove.
Nice.
Thank you, my friend.
That is awesome.
The best thing I've ever gotten in my life.
That is awesome, dude.
20th pro glove.
Other than my marriage and my daughter. Wow.
Thank you. Thank you. All right.
Holy shit.
Sorry, let's get to work.
He doesn't know.
Call it, my friend.
Yeah. Don't touch that thing.
Don't do it.
Cletus is the person who say, don't touch that button.
Okay.
And he's going to touch the button.
So I should have said it several times on the bed. So
make sure you touch it. And I touch it. Yeah, I finally got cable TV when I was a kid. I'm like 15 years old. My dad got like that stolen cable box thing. Yeah. He's like, do not plug that in TV, it'll explode. I go, yeah. He leaves and plug it right in. I was like, holy shit, we got cable. This is great. Christmas is saved.
Lift her onto the ceiling.